edition of the Almutse magazine. This is amazing stuff we captured here. Everything is detailed. It's documented and it's great. We put together live videos. Imagine that, live ones, not dead ones. Anyway, from 1991 to 2002, stuff from the tour. It was beautiful, beautiful stuff. Behind the scenes, a few reports from me even were on this film. So I'll see you at the end of the film. You enjoy it and go get a beer.
Let's go!
Thank you.
fine? Did you pay the proper fine to be filming us?
He is a goddamn hog. Look, he's a ham. He's a ham. Look at, I can scratch his head. Weak, weak, weak,
weak. Got the album title. Palotas Grande.
Pelotas.
Grande!
How you doing? This is Gahnzo with the Amazon magazine. We're here in Portland, Oregon. It's the second gig, and it's real sunny.
I remember you? How could I forget you? You're who? Red Onion. That's your name, Red Onion. That is one strange name. I will never forget that. The last time I was at the Red Onion, I puked. It's not good Mexican food. That's why they went out of business. But you know what? But you know what? It was cool of them to name you after them. Oh, see, we have a Latino man who's saying, fuck the Red Onion. Because he knows it's Mexican food. You're a fucking honky. That's right, you know what? You know what? I'm a honky too. kick him out. Fuck that. That's Red Onion.
This is Gonzo with the Almond Saint magazine, and we got hit. The bus decapitated two people. There was blood everywhere. I wanted to interview the corpses, but they had no heads.
All
so
right.
That was a problem.
Now, who are the friends in the background?
Oh. Well, those are actually guys. And this is the band before we decided to truly be ourselves and we pulled some funds together and got some operations. That's me. That's John. Joey, that's Phil, and that's Gonzo before plastic surgery set in. And, you know, they did an all right job. He looks a little better now.
This is Gonzo with the Outtake magazine, and I'm about to have a burger. We're in Cincinnati, Ohio. Fuck off.
have a new song. It's very good. Not that original, but cool.
All right, keep it up, baby. Don't go soft. It's gonna be rock hard. You gotta take your chin scene before a show like this. I want everybody singing along. This next one gives you a chance to sway. Act like you got rhythm, even though this is metal. You can even dance. That's why we titled it Tribal Dance. Let's go!
This issue of the Armored Saint magazine. I hope you like the report from the road. All that cool shit. I want you to play with all the special features on this DVD.
Okay?
I want to say goodbye, and I will see you on the next issue of the Armored Saint magazine.
Departure, funny thing, but when you went away, I lost part of my cure, and now I'm touching heart.
Joey, how do we stop this?
This is the best part of the thing. Unplug. How do we stop this?
Huh?
How
unplug it.
That's how?
No, you, let me see how you do that.